Good morning, students. So our today's lecture is of English. So for this lecture, we would need the book Step by Step English Book B. Now let's open the book. So we have opened the book on the page number 9. On the page number 9, they have given phonic drill. Now let's see it. Vowels A, E, I, O, U. Read A as in can. So you have to read A as in can, means am. So A B add, A D add, A G egg, A K egg, A L al, A M am, A N n, A P app, A S s, A T at, A X x. Read E as in B. So you have to read E as in B with the sound E. B E B, H E he, L E li, M E me, W E we, Z E z. Read I as in if. So if, ib, I B ib, I D id, I F if, I G ig, I M in, I N in, I P ip, I S is, I T it. Read O as in cob, ob. You have to read with the sound ob. O B ob, O D or, O F off, O G og, O M om, O N on, O P op, O R or, O X ox. Read U as in up. So you have to read it as up, ub. U B ub, U D ud, U G ug, U M U N un, U P up, U S us, U T ut. Add a single alphabet and complete the following words. Now I have already added the single alphabets. Now I'm going to just say it aloud. C A B cab, M A D mad, B A G bag, F A L fowl, M A M ma'am, P A N pan, C A P cap, C A R car, W A S was, C A T cat, W E B web, E E G egg, B E G big, L E G leg, H E N hen, B E N ben, B E T bet, M E T met, P E T pet, S E T set, B I B bib, D I D did, P I G pig, F I G fig, H I M him, P I N pin, K I P kip, H I S his, F I T fit, B I T bit, C O B cob, R O B rob, C O D cot, R O D rod, G O D god, L O G log, H O G hog, M O M mom, C O P cop, B O X box, S U B sub, R U B rub, H U G hug, M U G mug, R U M rum, M U M mum, G U N gun, R U N run, P U peep up, G U pig up. So we have completed our today's lesson. So your today's homework would be to complete all these blanks in your textbook or itself, and after that taking the picture of your homework and send it to your concerned teachers on WhatsApp. Thank you.